Okay. This is where my chickies sleep at night. Here's my Arikana babies. All settled down for the night. It's my little Sarama rooster. He's like, what's going on here? And his little Seabright Bantam female. Oh, so cute. Little bearded ladies. This is their digs. It's where they sleep at night. These are my chickens. Hey, little guy. This is a little blue egger. Little girl, I mean. Sorry. They got little bearded tufts. And they're gonna lay blue eggs. Rhode Island Red. There they all are on their perch. This is my Cucumarans. She lays a dark brown egg. This is my little barred rock. Her name's Dewey. She's quite a little scamp. Here's my my little Seabright Bantam male. He's beautiful. His name is Captain. Captain Seabright. Beautiful guy. I have a giant jersey, more Rhode Island Reds, more barred rocks. Can't see them, they got their backs turned. Oh, and this is my beautiful Juliet. She's a Buff Orpington, beautiful little girl. And here's my golden, my little golden Americana. She's so pretty. Hi, sweetie. My little golden one. And then I have a giant jersey in here sitting on her eggs. Hi, sweetie. She's going to be a mama in a couple of weeks. Yes, she is. Yes, they are. My little chickies. All settled down for the night. Oh, little sweeties. Oh, Dewey. Oh, Captain. We have one more sitting on eggs here. She's a little Seabright Bantam.